Hey, look. Someone's here. Open in the gate.
What's up?
What's up with you? Addie.
Hey, Deacon, how can I help you?
It's Boozer.
Is he okay?
Yeah, not well. He's not. He's not sick or anything. It's just, I don't know.
Well, I told you that it was going to be a big adjustment.
Do you have any drugs around here? Like antidepressants, something like that?
No. Sorry.
Okay.
Wait. I heard about what happened. How we went after those guys who were killing those dogs.
Yeah, and he nearly got us killed while doing it.
Well, maybe that's your answer.
Nearly getting us killed while doing it?
Look, what does William love so much that he'd be willing to risk his own life? He doesn't need something to heal his body. He needs something to heal his soul.
I got it. Thanks, Eddie.
Hey, Deke. How you been?
Hey, Blair. How are things in the gun trade? Hey.
Yep. Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Let me get the gate for you.
Like a bunch of Alzheimer's patients. Only pissed off. You want to tell your guts out.
Hey, Deacon, you there?
Yeah, Hattie.
Check this out. One of my patients overheard us. They might know where you can find a healthy dog.
Okay, I'm listening.
There's a small resort south of Sherman's camp. A bunch of cabins in the woods. You know the one I mean?
No.
Okay, it's off Santium Highway. The same road you take to the old sawmill. And Ricky said she rode with you over there to see the horde? Yeah. That day you guys were gone all day. To the dam.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, I know what you mean. Pooch, where are you? I can hear him. He's got him close. There he is. You need that? Could make something out of this. This. Yeah. asshole. God damn it. No, no, no. What are you waiting to jump me? Huh? Good night. Come on, come on, come on. Use everything.
Something new every day. Hey, buddy. Hello. How's it going, pal? Come here. Hey, buddy. Hello. Come here, buddy. Hi. Hello. All right, come here. Okay. Oh, my God. All right. Fine. Have it your way. Okay.
Hey.
What?
Wake up, you lazy bastard.
What's going on, man? What the hell's this?
Shit.
Oh, shit. Hey, how you doing, little guy? Hey, oh, easy. Hey, hold on, huh? Where'd you come from?
Don't look at me.
Yeah. Hey, you look a little thirsty. Let's get you some water. How's that sound?
Schizo, what do you want? I'm busy.
Look, I know you're trying to help the camp, and I'm trying to help you help the camp. Meet me at the back of the lodge. Schizo out.
Damn it, Schizo, this better be good.
I used to be a cop, believe it or not. Farewell. I think we had a pretty good. Started almost over. It was everything. People just going nuts and shooting at anything that looked like you wanted to
get the gate.
Ha!
He's been around before.
I wonder about the freakers sometimes, you know? Like, they feel pain. I was in my classroom when, you know, I taught English. Shamal Community College. A bunch of stay-at-home.
All right, I'm here. What do you want?
Hold on. Come on, in here.
Excuse me, what's going on?
If you go inside, I'll show you. Hey, I've been thinking about your idea. You know the one where you want to seal the cave north of the camp to cut down on the hordes passing through our farm area?
Okay.
Problem is, Mike hasn't been able to find any deck cord for this, has he?
No.
But I know where you can get some. Right here.
No way.
I know what you're thinking. I get it.
No, that's okay. In the middle of Ripper territory. Last time I went through there,
you got
it didn't...
meds that saved your boy's life. We get the debt cord, we blow the cave, boom, goodbye horde.
Uh-huh.
It was your goddamn idea.
Look, they have sealed the goddamn border. They sealed the tunnel. If I go through there, I'm starting a war.
I got a plan. Besides, I'm going with you. Keep your ass out of trouble. Just grab as much gear as you can. Hopefully we won't need it, but you never know. And then meet me here, because there's a trail that goes over Iron Ridge.
What?
Right there.
What are you talking about?
Just trust me.
Jesus.
You in? I'll see you there.
I worked at the Humane Society, had a small office and a dog pen outside of Sisters. Had maybe 100 dogs, strays mostly.
Gizzo, I'm ready.
You coming? Remember where we're meeting. West of Malakwa Lake.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Deke, this is Tucker. Stop by. I've got work for you.
Tuck, hey. Okay, I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out. Open up. Don't get all day.
Hey, open it up. He's okay.
Except this drifter comes in. Cuts down a whole string of freaker ears. Think we're gonna run out?
Okay. I can't believe
that. Never enough food.
Better.
Hey, how's it going?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Okay. Hey, always good to see you, Deke.
Yeah?
Deke, I got a job for you. One only you can handle.
What do you got?
You remember the other day I took you by the dig site? Food came up missing?
Yeah, Wheeler was on watch.
He was doing more than watching. He was robbing us blind. He and a few men took off to a camp north of Patchen's Lake. You know the one?
Yeah, I know it.
Find the bastard and kill him. He's got a pocket watch. Hey, still works.
Can you get the generator
Bring it
going?
To me.
Wheeler, got it.
Hey, a deacon, right?
How's the bike?
Yeah, Booze Man, what's up?
I just wanted to say thanks for the dog.
It's no worries, brother. I mean, it followed me. Leave me alone. What am I supposed to do?
Hey. Yeah, sure, it followed you. Hey, Jack.
Yeah, Jack would have loved that.
No, he wouldn't have, which is why I did it. All right, easy, boy. All right, enough. Okay, Dick, I gotta go. Please, around.
Addy, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
This has gotta be Wheeler's camp. It doesn't look too bad. That son of a bitch.
Listen, pull back!
Look at him, move!
There we go. We got a better plan. Pocket watch. Here it is. Should be it.
Open the gate.
Open it up. He's okay.
Hey, Deacon, right?
Hey, Zanny. Keeping your hands clean?
Tucker.
I got him.
Nice job. I guess Wheeler's sorry he messed with Ada Tucker now.
No, I'm guessing he's not feeling a whole lot of anything.
I've updated your credits. And you wait and see. I'm still gonna find a way to talk you and Boozer into joining us here. Become a part of the family.
Yeah. Good luck with that.
I got it.
Addie, you there?
Yeah, Deacon, what's up?
I got Boozer the dog, and it worked, just like you said.
Well, I'm glad. You know, you're a good friend to him. He's lucky to have you.
Good to see you, Deacon. What?
How's life as a camper, Alki? Same as ever.
Here you go. This'll do you good out there. Come by if you still need something. Need supplies, weapons? All right, I see how it is. Come back whenever you need something.
I got it.